Hey guys, it's Kurt from Worcy Club USA. Well, as it turns out, we started this video earlier this week and we were going to have upper one, upper two, lower one, and lower two mapped to instrument banks in Kontakt and show you how that all worked. If by chance you follow along on the website, you saw we posted something earlier again this week showing that with four instrument banks loaded, we started running into memory-related issues on our Sonic. So what we'll do, make this kind of short and sweet, is we're going to just show you one instrument bank loaded and a little bit about how that's going to work. So you've heard us talk about this sample we bought called Hammersmith Grand. So we've got three different variations of that acoustic piano loaded. And then we've got a jazz guitar, and again, three or four variations of the jazz guitar. And then another one that we purchased is an acoustic guitar with steel strings on it, and that's these guys you see down here at the bottom. So again, remember here, we're on MIDI channel one, and this 001 is the instrument number or the program change to get to Hammersmith. And instrument number five would be this one here called Mr. Jazz Pick, and instrument number nine is Boy Band. So watch how we map user sounds at the OAX side to access these various sounds in Kontakt. Okay, so we're back at the what I call the OAX desktop, which everyone will recognize. Let's take a quick look at our sounds. So we're user sounds, user, let's filter by VST only. So you see I kind of set these up already. So these are the names of the instruments that we want to use. These are currently only in bank one. Again, remember, because of our running out of memory issue. Down here you see some stuff where we're messing around. And so from lower one test further down is where we'll add additional samples in the future. But these up here are ready to go and work. So let's take another look at that. If we go here to sweet and low, and let's double click that, remember this routing tab comes up. Let me make it so it's easier to see. So SYS parentheses one, close parentheses, basically says OAX is picking MIDI channel one for us. And it's going to send program change six. Remember what we said, that these numbers are off by one, and that's because Worcy counts from zero, and in the Kontakt side, they start counting from one. So we mentioned that before, make sure this number is always one less than the sound you actually want in the program, the Kontakt instrument bank. Now, also remember, if we click here, notice it went to channel two, and we showed you that earlier, that's how the different selectors are picking MIDI channels for us. And so far it looks like that's going to work out. I haven't run into a case where it didn't give me the expected MIDI channel, but I'm sure it's possible for that to happen. Now the problem we've got right now is, of course, we only have one bank loaded. So actually right now, and I'll run downstairs and we'll film a short video with the phone and add it to this, upper two actually will not play because we don't have any sounds loaded on channel two. But we can use all the sounds on channel one. Matter of fact, what we'll do is maybe we'll go ahead and add channel two. We can add a second bank, and that does work fine. It's when we get to bank three and four we start hitting memory issues and OAX gets a little unhappy. So let me stop rambling right now on this part, and I'll go down and film a little bit live on the organ, show you what it's going to look like, and we'll take it from there. Okay, so now we're sitting at the organ, and hopefully you can see this pretty well. So we still have sweet and low up there. And ta-da, it plays. Now, remember we said that Hammersmith won't play, so let's turn off upper one. And now we have upper two turned on. And as expected, nothing there. Now, why is that? Remember, we don't have any instrument banks configured for channel two. And we'll show you how to do that here in a second.
Let's go back to sweet and low just for fun. So remember over here, there's a button called user, which, you know, if you don't have any user sounds loaded, kind of nothing happens. So let me bring that up and let me go to factory. And now here is all of our various things. There's the Hammersmith guy, a little bit different sounding piano, jazz pick. Whoo, he's hot. Jazz guitar sound. I don't know, let's go to a steel string guitar. So you get the idea. They're there and they're working. Matter of fact, if you hit VST sounds, if you want, that'll filter it down to just your VST sounds. We are now, as you can see, able to control the Kontakt from the touchscreen, just like any other set of sounds. Let's back out. Let's go to settings. Let's go to VST host. I don't have my mouse hooked up here, so I might mess this up trying to touch things with my big fat finger. See, like right now, I can't. There it goes. Okay, I'm going to touch the little floppy disk, and I'm going to say load with any luck. I'm going to hit user content. You probably can't see this worth a darn. And I'm going to load bank 2, channel 2 is what I called that. And so now what you see is it's loading another instrument bank, and it'll pop up here in just a second for us. And sure enough, again, I'll try and show this from upstairs where we get a closer look at it. But now we have instrument, a second instrument bank. Has the same instruments on it, but now they're on MIDI channel 2. And the reason I wanted to show you that is we back out, and now we go over here and we turn on the Hammersmith on upper 2. So we've got Hammersmith now playing on upper 2, and just for the heck of it, this one was still a guitar, I believe, right? All right, so now we've got both. Adjust the volume so you can hear them. So if you take it one step further and realize that if we were to add bank 3 and bank 4, and oops, and again, that's the way I plan to use it, I could now have 4 different sounds, samples out of Kontakt. So what I'll do is I'm going to wrap this one up and kind of get this up online so you guys can see this part of it. I'm going to come back and build a couple of instrument banks using the factory, it's called Factory Selection, which is a set of sounds you can get with Kontakt that are, quote, free. Nothing special about those other than they're really considerably smaller samples. And that'll demonstrate that we can have it on 4 banks, just so you can see how that works.
As always, thanks for watching.